go away.
It tells the story of the last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth. Yes, the similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword, and afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
Why, thank you.
Wow, this place is amazing. Might be a good place to use the rad mode of your binoculars.
You could be right. It's a mechanism. I know it impresses me.
So I guess I would need another wall. Oh, there it is. Now how do I get it?